Hey everyone, thank you so much for stopping by for another video. In the previous videos, you were introduced to the Microsoft Entra External ID, our custom identity and access management solution. I'm Yolo, with a product manager with the Microsoft Identity Product Group. And in today's episode, I will show you how to create your first Microsoft Entra External ID tenant and register and run a quick start demo application.
Microsoft Entra External ID offers a customer identity and access management solution that lets you create a secure and customized sign-in experience for your application and services. An external tenant is the first resource you need to create to get started with the Microsoft Entra External ID. It will be a separate Microsoft Entra ID tenant in external configuration, which allows you to manage your applications and user accounts separately from your workforce tenant. The new tenant will be created within a resource group in a subscription you specify. Therefore, before you start, make sure you have an Azure account with an active subscription. Also, that your account has been assigned at least a contributor role scoped to the subscription or to the resource group within the subscription. To create a new Microsoft Entra ID tenant, navigate to Microsoft Entra Admin Center at entra.microsoft.com and sign in with your account. As a reminder, this account must have at least a contributor role in your subscription. In Microsoft Entra Admin Center, go to Identity, Overview, and then select Manage Tenants. This page displays all the tenants accessible to you, highlighting the specific type of each tenant, whether it's a workforce configuration or external configuration. To create a new external configuration tenant, from the toolbar, select Create. In the Choose a Configuration for your tenant page, select External, and then select Continue. On the Basics tab of the created tenant, enter the following information. Your desired tenant name, for example, Woodgrove Utilities. The name can be changed later. And a domain name, for example, Woodgrove Utilities. This value cannot be changed, but you will be able to add custom domains. And the location, which determines the geographic location of the data center for the new tenant. Select a country, and the corresponding data center will appear below. This selection cannot be changed after creation. Select Next, Add a Subscription. On the Add a Subscription tab, select an Azure subscription, select an existing resource group, or create a new one. To create a new resource group, enter a name, and then select OK. If you choose to create a new resource group, select the geographic location of the resource group. Select Next, Review and Create. Review the information you provided and select Create. You can monitor the progress of the tenant creation process in the notification pane. Once the tenant is created, you can access it from the link in the notification, or another common option is to select your name from the header and then select Switch Directory. From the list of tenants, select the one you just created and then select the Switch option. If you cannot find your new tenant, refresh the page. When you create a new Microsoft Entra ID tenant, you become the first user of that tenant. As the first user, you are automatically assigned a global administrator and have the permissions to manage all aspects of your tenant. From the menu, select Overview. On the Get Started tab, select Start the Guide. It will guide you through customizing the sign-up and sign-in experience, setting up a user flow, and configuring a sample application in just a few minutes. First, to specify, I would like users to sign in. You can choose between two options, email and password or email and one-time passcode. Later, you can change this selection and also configure social accounts, which will allow users to sign in using their Facebook or Google account. If you prefer, you can add a company logo, change the background color, or adjust the sign-in page layout. Again, additional branding options are available for you later. The guide will configure the tenant with the options you have selected. Once the configuration is completed, select Run it now. A new browser tab will open with the sign up and sign in page. Since it's a new tenant and you don't have an external account, select the No account, Create one option. Enter an email address. Do not use the same email address you used to create your tenant. Then select Next. At this point, Microsoft Entra ID will send a verification code to your specified email address. To proceed, enter the verification code. Complete the sign up by providing a password and re-entering the password. Then select Next. And Microsoft Entra External ID will create the account in the directory. Well done! Your tenant setup is completed, allowing users to register or sign in, and subsequently, a security token is issued to the JW.ms application. It's a micro-owned web application designed to help developers and IT pro to decode and view the content of security tokens. Now let's go back to the Microsoft Entra Admin Center and select Continue to set up a sample application. The Get Started guide automatically configures a sample application for you. For example, select the single page application and then select the React option. Read the instructions. For example, for React application, the Node.js must be installed on your local machine. Then start the download. Unzip the downloaded file. Use a command line or terminal and run the commands appear on the screen. npm install, which installs the application dependencies, and npm start, which runs the application and open a new browser with the URL of the application. From the sample application, select the sign-in button. Since you signed in recently, the single sign-on or the SSO session is still active, and you will be automatically signed into the application without the need to enter your credentials again. But if you are prompted for credentials, sign in with the account you created earlier. This sample application also displays the content of the security token issued by Microsoft Entra External ID. Application developers are encouraged to further enhance this application by adding the necessary user interfaces and functionalities that meet the specific needs of your organization. Finally, select the sign out option and close the browser. Cool. Now that the Get Started is completed, let me show you what has been configured in your tenant and other options available for you. Let's start with the company branding. From the menu, select Show More, then select User Experience and Company Branding. Edit the default language. Your selected background color appears, and you have more options like adding favicon icon and background image. The Layout tab allows you to change the layout of the sign-up and sign-in pages and also add a custom CSS file that contains the CSS style for the sign-up and sign-in pages look and feel. You can customize the header and the footer. The sign-in form shows the header logo you uploaded alongside other options. You can also customize all the text that appears on the sign-up and sign-in pages. Another key component that has been added to your tenant is application registration. Every application you configure to integrate with Microsoft Entra ID must be registered in the directory. From the menu, select Applications and then Application Registration. Under All Applications, you can find the Quick Start application created for you. Select the application. Start with Application ID. All interactions between any application and Microsoft Entra includes this ID. Under Authentication, you can find the redirect URIs, which are the locations where Microsoft Entra ID redirects the user upon successful sign-in. You can add more or remove some. The last component is the user flow. From the menu, select External Identities and then User Flows. If you are not familiar with user flows, they define the sign-up and sign-in experience like the sign-in method available for users, including email and password, one-time passcode, or social accounts from Facebook or Google. Select the user flow created by the Get Started guide. Choosing the application option from the menu reveals the association of this user flow with the Quick Start application. Therefore, this user flow is triggered whenever a user signs up or signs in to this application. Let's change the sign-up experience. Select the user attributes. This page shows the available attributes to collect from users during the sign-up. Select the display name and save the changes. You can run the user flow directly from Microsoft Entra Admin Center by selecting the Run User Flow button. For the reply URL, select the JW.ms application and run the user flow. Select No Account, create one option. Enter an email address, not the one you entered before. Choose a new one. Enter the verification code. And now the display name appears on the sign-up page. The Get Started guide registers the Quick Start application and creates a user flow every time you run it. Therefore, continue running it only once. Also, all the configurations can be changed later as demonstrated.
We demonstrated how to create a new Microsoft Entra External ID tenant and run the Get Started guide that configures the tenant for you. We also explore what components have been configured and how you can take it to the next level, like enhance your application integration by customizing the user interface, enable social sign-in, implementing multi-factor authentication, along with conditional access policies. These powerful capabilities are available for you through Microsoft Entra External ID, all without the need for any modifications to your application. Hope you love this video. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one. Goodbye.